And one man who knows all too well the extreme danger right now in Afghanistan is back home with his family tonight. He's a true American hero, serving not just one, but seven tours of duty. News 5's Terry Daniels takes us to tonight's homecoming.
He's a former Cincinnati police officer who reenlisted in the Army after 9/11. Tonight, he returned home from his seventh tour in Afghanistan.
I'm so excited. I can't wait.
Holding welcome home signs, Sergeant First Class Sean Lemming's family from Mount Orb anxiously waited. Trinity is 11. She was born during the Cincinnati riots, and her father, still a police officer then, couldn't get to the hospital, and he's been gone a lot since.
It's kind of sad. Like, every time he leaves, I always cry, but then I realize he'll be back, so there's nothing to worry.
It's been extremely hard, but we do it somehow.
Charlene has been a little more worried about her husband lately after protests and renewed violence because of the Quran burning.
He wasn't real close to that area, but so I always try to Google where he's at, everything to see, you know, but yeah, I'm glad he's out of there right now.
Finally, the reunion. Sergeant Lemming had been traveling two full days and no longer had his uniform on. He says after seven tours, he believes most Afghans want freedom.
The regular people want to make it worth going back for, because they appreciate what's going on, and they're the ones that need the help that the U.S. is providing.
As to U.S. involvement, he wants resolution.
Where Afghanistan would be able to stand up on its own feet and protect its national interests without, you know, being worried about a militant group being in charge.
After a couple of days back in Mount Orb, the family is going to head to Gatlinburg, Tennessee for some vacation time, although he's got to be back in Afghanistan in 2 weeks. Terry Daniels, News 5.